everything set free, forgiven. We are the chosen, we are the living. We are redeemed, set free, forgiven. So if you love him, sing, sing. We are the chosen, we are the living. We are redeemed, set free, forgiven. So we can love and sing, sing. Praise you, Lord.
With hearts open now, everybody singing now. Oh.
praise goes up. Our praise goes up. Your rain comes down. Our praise goes up. Our praise goes up. World where we say that we're amazed by things, by nature and the wonders of the world and miracles. Truly who we should be amazed at is the one that's created it all. Amen? Not the creature, but the creator, the giver of life, the healer. There's endless words to describe God. Amazed is one. I challenge you, don't be amazed at things on earth, but be amazed by our Father. That should not be the same, right? Don't take that word amazed lightly. is your love for me. How wide, how wide, how deep, how great,
how great
is your love. I need you to soften my heart and break me apart. I need you to pierce through the dark and cleanse every part of me. 'Cause all I am, all I am, I surrender. Give me faith to trust what you say, that you're good, your love is great. I'm broken inside, I give you my life. Sing, give me faith. To trust what you say, that you're good, your love is great. I'm broken inside, I give you my life. Oh, I may be weak, I may be weak, your spirit. Your spirit strong in me, my flesh may fail, but my God, you never will. Give God the glory and praise he deserves today. Yes, Lord, you will never leave us, Lord. We may be weak, our flesh may be weak. This world may fail us. Our friends, our family may fail us, but my God never will. My God will come through. My God holds my world in his hands. Lord God, give us that faith, Lord, to just trust what you say, Lord. Trust is not an easy thing, Lord. But with you, we can have faith and trust that you will
see us through, that you will never fail us, that we have the victory in you, Lord. No matter if it's health or finances or school or our job or our home, our families, you will never fail us. Lord God, thank you for that reminder, Lord God. It's more than just a song, Lord God. We want to live this out, Lord God. We want to have faith in you. We want you to be the first one we turn to when we are struggling. Lord God, get our attention, Lord. Praise and worship you today, Lord God. And let our praises not stop here, Lord God, just because the music stops, Lord God, but let us live out a life of worship, Lord. Live out a life that's pleasing to you, Lord God. Put our faith into action, Lord. Put our faith into action out of these four walls of this church, Lord. Lord God, we glorify you and praise you because you are good. For the remainder of this service, Lord God, from the word to the offering, Lord God, that you just be in our midst, Lord God, that your Holy Spirit is here, Lord God, because without the Holy Spirit, this is just a gathering. Lord God, take control of this service, Lord. Lord God, open our hearts, Lord God, so that we can receive from worship and the word, Lord God, and that you can encourage and change and challenge us, Lord God, to be more like you. We give you this praise and worship, and all of New Life says, amen. You may all be seated. I'd like to call up the ushers.
Let's pray for the offering. Father God, we just thank you, Lord, for waking us up this morning again, Lord God Jesus. And we thank you, Lord, for providing everything that we have need, that we need, Lord God, throughout the week. And I pray, Lord God, that as we take our offering, pray that you will just bless everyone, Lord God, whoever can give and can't give, Lord God. I pray that you will bless it, and we thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
You are here.
You are here.